Turn it up here.
I know, but I mean, like, he shows up with a brand new car, gets fast out the gate. Like, he doesn't have a problem.
When they go, shot line coming up, reach back out.
Thank you.
stop line is 34.
Thank you.
last week. You finished in the top five. Thank you. number one car in the outside group. So we're on an 85 of Gardner to get him back on all four tires. So we'll give him a second, let the safety crew do their job here. Red flag at Skagit Speedway. We are halfway home, 13 in, 12 to go in this feature. As safety crew will knock on out, Jacobson leads him to the green.
Yeah.
276 around the Fusion 127 Wolf sign. And a complete restart. Love it. The whole couple right here. Thank you. number 3. 60 A-Main winner, Cam Smith. Cam, you waited for the right time. About 6 laps to go. You finally get to Hamilton. Lap traffic all around you. What's going through your head? Did you know you had the better car? Did you need to get by him?
You know, our cars are never very good in the very beginning, you know, and I could keep pace with him. So I was like, okay, I think once this gets rolling, we're going to be really good. So lucky enough, 6 laps to go or whatever, we got by him and never looked back.
Yeah, the track turned out to be really racy. Yeah, it's kind of a bottom to run, but that top lip you could get up against. We saw you slide some people to get by him. Talk about the track, what you had to do, because the track did change quite a bit from the start of the race.
Yeah, you know, I was worried about the bottom early with those guys starting down there, but I was able to make the top work, and I just stayed with it the whole time. You know, I can't thank Randy Palmer enough for giving us this engine to run this weekend. You know, we'd still be at home. So all these guys behind me, they're all worked their butts off to be here, so this one's all for them.
That's awesome. Welcome back to Victory Lane, Cam. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for him, Cam Smith in the 17 car. On appearance in Sage Fruit Victory Lane for Cam Smith tonight. Congratulations. Michael Smith, are you?
this race is not over